Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing good. And today I'm going to do a tutorial on this literary eye look. It might look a bit complicated, but trust me guys, it is really, really easy and everybody can do this. I know glitter is something which is not in everybody's comfort zone. Even I'm not much of a glitter person, but yes, I really like to play around with my eye looks now and then. So if you want to know how to do this look, then keep on watching. As you can see, I've already done my foundation and eyebrows. I've also primed my eyelids with Bourjois CC Eye Cream, this one. And I've used this flesh tone shade from the Beauty UK palette. This is the CC Cream. And now I'm going back to the same palette and I'm going to take this color, this one. And I'm going to use that as a highlighter. And now I'm going to take this brown shade, this one, from my Sleek Vintage Romance palette, and I'm going to apply that in the crease and a bit above the crease as well. I want this shade to be blended softly and more in a diffused way. As you can see, I'm holding my brush almost at its end so that I can get that diffused look. For more precise and concentrated application, you have to hold your brush near to the bristles like this. But if you hold your brush like this, you'll get more space to move your brush around and you can achieve the diffused look. I'm filming this look for the second time, guys, because yesterday when I filmed, it was perfect. Everything went well and I imported my video to the laptop. When I started editing, I was like quite shocked because my eyebrows were so orangey. I was trying this new brow product and it was really good in person and in the mirror. It was really, really good. But on camera, it was like, oh my God, it's so orangey. I was like, oh my God, I cannot put this video online. So I'm refilming this again. I hope this time everything will go good. So I'm just slowly building the color. And now I'm going to take this Inglot eyeshadow. This is in the shade 326. Yes, this is more like a cool tone brown with a lot of purpley and pinky undertones in it. I'm just going to apply this in my crease. And I'm going to take a bit above the crease, just a bit, not too much. And I'm going to apply it on my outer corner as well. And for the eyelids, I'm going to use this Inglot blush. This is in the shade 27. This is a kind of mauvey pinky color. Yes, you can definitely use a blush as an eyeshadow. There's no harm in that. I'm going to apply it all over my eyelid. And to line my lower lash line, I'm going to use this Kajal. This is from L'Oreal. It is their Kajal Magique. And I'm going to apply it on my lower lash line just halfway through. I'm not going to apply it on my entire lower lash line. And now I'm going to do the same thing what I have done on my eyelid. I'm going to take that crease shade and the transition shade and I'm just going to smudge this Kajal. To line my upper lash line, I'm going back with this Inglot eyeshadow and I'm just going to press it near to the lash line. I'm not going to draw any flick or any wing in the outer corners. I'm just going to apply this as close as possible to the lash line. If you want, you can definitely use a black eyeshadow for this, or you can just line your upper lash line regularly as you would do. But I really wanted that soft diffused look, so I'm going back with the same shade and using the same shade. I'm going back and I'm just going to diffuse that eyeshadow for a more soft look. And now I'm going to curl my lashes and apply mascara, and I'm also going to apply some false lashes for this look. Here I'm done with my eyelashes and mascara, and now I'm going to use this gold glittery eyeliner. This is from Last Splash. This is in the shade gold. So I'm just going to apply this on the center of my eyelid and a bit in the inner corner. I really feel glittery liquid eyeliners are the safest and easiest way to use glitter on top of your eyelids, because there won't be any fallout and you can really control how much glitter you want to put on top of your eyelids. So I'm just going to apply it a bit on top of my eyelids. I'm not going to use lots of glitter, I'm just spreading this glitter all over the eyelid. And one thing you want to consider when you're using this liquid eyeliners is these liners kind of sets in 10 to 15 seconds, so you have to really work fast. And I'm going to use a little bit in the inner half of my lower lash line, just a bit, not too much. So now you can see how pretty it looks. It is really, really easy to use a glittery liquid eyeliners on top of your eyelids. So as we're done with the eye look, I'm going to move to the rest of the face, and I'm going to use the same blush, same Inglot blush which I have used on top of my eyelids, and I'm going to apply it on my cheeks. So for the highlighter, I'm going to use this MAC highlighter. This is in the shade Shell. This is a kind of a peachy champagne highlighter. I'm not going to go way too much with the highlighter because there's lots of glitter and shimmer going on the eyes. So I'm going to use my fingers and I'm just going to apply on tops of my cheekbones and on Cupid's bow and on the bridge of my nose. So for the lips, I'm going to use this Lakme lipstick. This is from the 925 range and it is in the shade Red Chaos. This is kind of a muted brownie pink lipstick. It is like an everyday pink lipstick. So this is the finished look, guys. I hope you find this tutorial helpful, guys. If you enjoyed watching this video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, and all my other social media links are in the description box below, so you can come and follow me over there, and I will see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.